Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. In today's video, I'm making slime. So I got my pink glitter glue. So I'm gonna pour it. But I'm gonna introduce you my materials. So I got my bowl over here and some detergent right over here. Mean spoons, some colors, and yeah. So first I'm gonna pour it for some of my glue. Not really much, I'm gonna save my glue. Should I pour it all in? Okay, that's all. I know it's little. And now, I should make yellow slime. Oops. And then I should mix it. This spoon. Ooh, turn into orange. So I should make orange slime. It's kind of pretty, like a sunset. It's so good. It's really sparkly. Now I'm gonna take my detergent. Now where is my scissors? I don't know where my scissors, but maybe I should look in. Or how? This is very strange.
Helping hand.
Here's me. Yeah, somebody's helping me because I don't know where did I put my scissors. Not really. I'll just put a little there, and then I know it'll work. Ooh, it's actually working. It's still working. So I think we need more detergent. Not really a lot because we don't know if it's the correct measuring. Like you should put it like one by one so it will not be jiggly like jellies, and it will not really work. It will not stretch. It's not a great slime when you put a lot of detergent. We have to know if we need more detergent, so I think we need more detergent. Yeah. Okay. My orangey slime. So I'll call this Sunset. I really like the name Sunset.
Show them.
So nice. It's really nice. It's really far that it's still sticky. So we need more. Turning. I thought I'm gonna make yellow slime, but it's actually orange. Wow. I actually mixed, like, the colors are gonna be mixed. It's really nice, and already has glitter on. But I think we need more, just a little. Because, I don't know. The slime is moving the spoon. The slime is moving the spoon. I think we should use our hands now. It'll actually work. Orange. Sunset or orange? Yes, yeah, sunset. Sunset. So I know it's like this, but when you really mix it, it'll turn into slime. It's actually really sticky. Sticky than ever. I know it's actually stretchy. So we need to mix it more, because if you cannot really handle the stickiness of the slime, that's okay. At least you have to mix it really well. Mix it really well. Mix it really well. I don't know why. When I always make slime, it turns to this. So I know it's like that, but that's okay. Because I'm using the glitter glue right now. I can only see small glitter. So this is gonna be taking more time. So guys, if you cannot wait, if you don't know how to make slime that when it's sticky, you have to play it always, or you can ask the help of your parents to put more detergent. So I need my parents to have more detergent. It's really hard to mix it because it's sticky. So I think we need more detergent. And there, it's turning. Oh, it's really hard, so. It's really hard to mix when it's really sticky. Actually, when I mixed it turns yellow. I never knew it turns yellow. So it's not gonna be a sunset anymore. It's gonna be mango. Need more detergent. So you can already see my hands now. And there. So it's like that. It's always sticky. Slime is always sticky. That's why it has S. That's for sticky. So you have to play it still. It's really hard. And ask your help. You can ask your parents to mix it with you guys. If you're like younger, you have to ask your parents. Of course, you cannot really handle sticky. Like example that you're in the mud, and then you're gonna spew or stick. Like there was slime, sticky slime at the mud, and then you step on it, and it's really sticky, or a bubble gum. I need more. Need just a little bit more. Okay. So it's turning to slime. My hands are already itchy because of mixing the slime. Hello, Mango. Welcome back. Mango. Slime, mango slime. It's still sticky. That's why I'm still rubbing it. I have to rub it. It's better when you do this like that. Be careful when your hair is not tied up, and then you have to tie your hair when you make slime, because maybe if like your slime is on your hair, you cannot get it out when it's sticky. So I tie my hair with a unicorn headband. It's really cute. I'm still mixing it. I can handle by my own. It's sticky situation. It's always sticky when I meet someone. I'm making a ball right now. I still have more slime in my hands. So I still need to rub it always. I need to rub it and play with it every time. It's fun when you play with slime and it's not sticky, but I don't know why my slime is so sticky. Other slimes are not sticky, but my slimes are so sticky. It is so sticky. I have a slime that is really sticky before, but not at all. But it hardened, so I have to make another one. I need to get all the slime in my hands every time, so I feel get bigger. Imagine this is mango, and you eat it, but it's lime. Here it is. So, I know it's small. It's not still sticky, but it's not really sticky anymore. I have slime in my wrist. I can't get it back. It's yellow orange. This slime is making me confuse what color. Yellow or orange? Get it out. Follow my instructions and please like and subscribe and comment down below what's your favorite color or anything else. So this is my slime now. Bye! See you in my next video.